Hello, today is March 11th. I'm Daniel Bogdanoff with Keysight Technologies, and today is the 11th day of Scope Month. We are giving away two scopes today. We're giving away an MSLX 3104T and an MSLX 4104A. We're live streaming the drawings every day, not every day. We're live streaming the drawings every week. We're doing daily award videos, so we're drawing winners daily and saying, hey, congratulations. We're gonna live stream each Friday the drawing of the 4000X, and that day is MSLX 3104T. We're also getting lots and lots of entries for our Test to Impress contest, where you can win a fully loaded 6 gigahertz scope. It comes with 4 6 gigahertz active probes. All you have to do to win that scope is upload a video, and we will have the community will get to vote on who gets to win that scope. All of these links to enter our daily drawing and the Test to Impress contest, they're all at www.scopemonth.com. We also have a couple new blog posts this week. I have a post that I wrote on Monday about how to scale your signals properly. And if you saw our video from a couple days ago, we had Kenny Johnson come give us a sneak peek as to what his blog post is about. They're really interesting. You should go read them, check them out. Finally, we have the Oscilloscope Learning Center. So that's if you're not very familiar with our scopes or scopes in general, you can go check out the Oscilloscope Learning Center, and there's some great tips and techniques for beginners and more advanced users alike. We've also, in our daily videos, been doing a daily scope tip. Today, I know we're doing this over a webcam, so we're gonna do one that's a little easier to demo with this webcam. We're gonna look at zone triggering. If you don't know what triggering is, you can check out our 2-minute guru video that's on that. It's season 1, episode 2. It's on our YouTube channel. If you do know what triggering is, you may not have seen zone trigger before. So we're gonna try and zoom in on the scope and take a look at what that's all about. So you can see I have a pretty wild signal on my screen here. We want to try and isolate this. Using traditional triggers, this would be a really difficult signal to try and parse what's going on. With the touchscreen, though, you can use what we call zone triggering, and all you have to do is draw a box around the signal that you want to see. So let's take a look at that. You can see that I want to maybe look at this runt pulse here, and I'm going to say zone 1 must intersect, and I'm going to move that box down just a little bit. And you can see I've isolated that part of the signal, but we still have a little bit more going on. I want to get rid of the second signal and just see this runt pulse. So I'm going to use a second zone here. I'm going to draw a second zone, and I'm going to say must not intersect. And you can see that I've isolated what was once a really complex signal, really hard to figure out what's going on. We went from here to here. So let's go ahead and zoom the camera back out. That was zone triggering. Both the 3000T and the 4000X and the 6000X have that feature on it. It just comes because you have a touchscreen. If you want to see that in higher resolution, we have another video linked below in the description that's a higher resolution version of zone triggering. So let's go ahead. We know why you're here. Let's look and draw our winners, see who wins today. Remember, we're drawing a 3000T and a 4000. And it looks like I've potentially lost internet connection. So if we could get a backup computer in, we're gonna try and redraw. If you could hold on just a moment. So what else do we have going on? Oh, another thing we have going on our YouTube channel today, we have a couple Willett videos. You maybe saw Willett Barbecue. There may or may not have been a scope on fire in that video. Today we launched a new video, Willett Sing Karaoke. So after this stream is over, go check out that video. We had a lot of fun doing it. The idea behind that is we get a lot of crazy enhancement requests for our oscilloscopes, and we thought let's take this to the next level. Let's do some, see if the scope can do some just pretty out in left field type enhancement requests. A quick note, next week I am going to be at the ACETA conference, the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department Heads Association. So we're going to have Mike, who is also in those Willett videos. He's going to come out and he is going to do the live stream next week. You can set a reminder for that on our YouTube channel. We have two more live casts coming up. We have the one next week that Mike will be doing, and I'll be back in town in 2 weeks and we're going to do that. All right, here comes my backup computer. Thank you. Big shout out to the team here. They've been doing an awesome job. Okay, we're gonna try this again. We're drawing two winners. Let's gonna go ahead and hit draw here. All right, we have two winners today. The winner of the 4000X is Erwin Hirsch. Congratulations, Erwin. We will be in contact with you. Our second winner of the MSOX 3104T is Bruce Ryan. Congratulations, both Erwin and Bruce. You guys are big winners. Remember, subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's how you let us know that you like what we're doing, you like our videos. Also, if you're already a subscriber, you can hit the like button. And finally, go in and check out our Facebook page, like our Facebook page. Tune back in tomorrow. We're going to announce another winner, and Sunday we're going to announce another winner. Monday we're going to announce the winner. Every day in Scope Month, you can enter once per day at scopemonth.com. Thanks for watching.